So you've literally been in our shoes. You've walked our campus. You've spent hours in the classroom. What would you want to tell your undergraduate self? It's clear that you love Juniata. It's clear that you grew a lot.
I'd like to tell my undergraduate self what is written on your shirt. Something, somewhere, something incredible is waiting to be known. Isn't that great? Okay, so let me tell you a story. When I was, maybe a junior here, they invited somebody to give a colloquium. This guy talked about general relativity and astrophysics and stuff like that. He had gotten his degree at Princeton, which is known for that kind of stuff. And afterwards, as often happens with visitors like that, he talked to some of the students. And, you know, we asked about things like going to graduate school. So I said, well, I'd read that Princeton had the best graduate program in the United States, and so I thought I would like to go to Princeton. And he said, you know, a student from Juniata can't get into Princeton. Well, I applied to Princeton. I applied to Caltech. I applied to Stanford and MIT and Harvard, and I got into all of them. And I went to Princeton to visit and found out that I didn't like it. I didn't like the feel of Princeton. So I called up the guy who became my thesis advisor at MIT from the lobby of the Princeton Physics Building and asked if I could come and visit him. And he said yes, and I went there, and it was so wonderful to have Dan Kleppner as my thesis advisor. So, okay, so that's not exactly advice, but it's a story. Don't let anybody sell you short. Okay, especially if you're a Juniatian, because we can do anything, as you well know.